Hey everybody, I'm Richard.
And I'm Caitlin.
And we are the Game Test Dummies, and welcome to Undertale. It's been a long... Oh, this started again. It's been a long time coming. Everyone's been asking for it. It's finally here. So, what should the name of our fallen human be?
I have no idea.
So we're gonna name our human Caitlin.
Well, okay, you don't know how to spell my name.
I put a I hit Y.
You did not.
Back. Yes, I did. L, where the hell's Y?
Yeah, you didn't even know where it was.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't know how to spell
see?
My name.
I did it right. Oh. It's too many letters. So you're gonna be Caitlin.
Caitlin.
You're gonna be Caitlin. One.
You're lucky.
I know how to spell your name.
Sure you do. We are married.
What?
No, we're not.
Look at me. I've never played this game. I do know what it is. I know about it. I know it's amazing, but Caitlin doesn't. I'm playing right now, by the way. We're going to take turns. Caitlin's going to see if it's a game that she will enjoy playing. Oh, yeah. My problem with this game is voices. Because Jacksepticeye does the best voices for this game. And I don't want to copy him, but I feel like the voices he used are the voices anyone would use with common sense. He just does them so good. I don't know. I don't know. Howdy! I can't do it. I don't know. I don't want to do it near his. I wouldn't be able to do it like his. Oh, yeah? You think a little flower sounds like that?
Howdy! I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here.
So there's a lot of voices in this game, so you're going to be helping me.
I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go!
You sound like sugar plums.
Yeah, I can do.
See that heart? This is your soul. The very culminating of your being.
Culmination.
Culmination. Why did I say culminating? I'm stupid.
Stupid.
Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of... LV.
Level.
Love.
Oh.
LV stands for why love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can.
Oh.
Ow. You idiot! In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this?
What?
Die!
I
only have one health left.
What?
Okay, bye. You want to take this one?
What a terrible creature. Torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel.
Toriel.
Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
So you're lucky you get all.
This way.
She's not, I don't think she's in the entire game, so you don't have to do her voice for very long.
She reminds me of whatever it's called.
The shadow of the ruins looms above you, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. It was safe. Alright. Let's go, Toriel. What do you got for me?
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
You sound like Miss Nancy.
Oh.
From Little Inferno.
Miss Nancy, the ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions of door keys, whatever. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
I had to press those.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
You're not, very good at reading.
Rude.
Press Z to read signs. How did I read the sign if I didn't know that? That was kind of a dumb sign. Maybe I don't want to press the switch. Well, I have to.
How do you press the switch?
With A.
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
What a piece of crap.
This switch doesn't even work. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not, my child. The process is simple.
You give me trouble when I add words.
When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight to the death. While you are in a fight to the death, strike up a friendly conversation. Stop looking at me like
read
that.
Read it properly.
Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
You encountered the dummy. Act, dummy.
Fight talk. To the death.
You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Toriel seems happy with you. You won. You earned 0 XP and 0 gold.
Ah, very good. You are very good.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I didn't mean it. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Well, if you get out of my way... A frog, it attacks you. So this is the choices we're going to be making in the game. You can attack these creatures, or you can try to get away from them peacefully.
Odd.
What would you rather do?
Fight.
You'd rather kill this innocent little frog.
Well, it's trying to attack you.
Yes, but then you compliment it. Didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. So, Caitlin, if she was playing, would have already ruined the plans by attacking that.
I obviously wouldn't have.
You wanted to attack it.
I wouldn't have. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. I don't want to hold your hand.
But, yeah, so... In this game, you can either kill things, kill everything, or do a pacifist route and not kill anything. And I want to do the pacifist route because there's more story to it, and it's a better thing.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
So yeah, that's why we're going to try to do a pacifist.
Are you done?
Rude.
You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Oh. Forgive me for this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Run. Run. I don't know why, but I feel like following this path. No. Don't follow the path. Oh my god, we're gonna die! What is happening?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm walking to the end of the room by myself.
Oh.
It's very dangerous, can't you tell?
Yeah. If you stay straight like that, you would just get through it.
What? Is she hiding? What?
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time.
We figured that out.
Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence.
Your voice is gone.
I must attend to some business and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
I didn't know the monster world had cell phones as well as the human world.
Ring. Hello? This is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright? Click.
Ribbit,
excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy, human Ribbit. Save. Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. Isn't that nice? Leaf file save. What's up here? It says take one. Take a piece of candy?
No.
Why not?
Yes.
You took a piece of candy. Press C to open the menu. Items. Monster candy. I don't want monster candy. You're a monster candy. I'm gonna show Toriel. I can solve all. Frobit hopped in closely. Compliment. Didn't understand what he said, but was flattered anyway. Blushes deeply, Ribbit. Oh god. So this is the fighting style of the game. You gotta dodge things like that, and it gets rather difficult. Can I mercy him? Oh yeah, spare. You won! I got 2 gold, yay! Oh, this floor doesn't look safe. Damn it.
What is happening?
I fell through the floor. Compliment. Frog did not understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Stop blushing deeply. Oh god. Oh! He jumped at me. Mercy. Yay. Are you gonna
Hello?
Read?
This is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Ooh, butterscotch.
Butterscotch? Alright, let's go with the bee scotch.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Click. Ring. Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. Click. What is happening?
Okay, that was an easy puzzle. Damn it. Okay, Froggit. I don't like you and I don't like me. What? I don't like you and I don't like me. Oh god, you can't get me when I'm up here. Spare. You guys are getting harder to spare. You're starting to annoy me.
Hello? You don't have any allergies, do you? Huh? Why am I asking? I'm confused. No reason. No reason at all. Click.
Toriel. Can I go in here? Oh. Damn it. Oh, so that must be the path. So come down. Go to the wall. Damn it. Screw off, Frog. Oh. It's a Whimsun. Approached meekly. Whimsun. Oh. Can I spare him already? Huh. Alright, I'm gonna fight you. Go back up to the top. Oh, this is gonna be hard.
You have to read that, don't you?
I don't think so. Please don't step on the leaves.
Rude.
Whoops. So I gotta go all the way over. And all the way down. Go away, Frogger. I almost fought you. Compliment. Yes, I know you don't understand what I said. You can blush deeply. Oh god, flies. Why are you still attacking me? Spare. Okay, so down, and then this way, and then up, and then this way, and then down, and this way, and up. Ah! I was so close, it's just down all the way over, and then... Damn it! Thought I was gonna get first try. Oh, come on, with the froggets. I keep wanting to call him Frogger. Yes, I know you didn't understand me. You blushed deeply. Well, I blushed... Shallowly. Down. Damn it!
Why?
I was holding down and over. Ah!
You suck.
Rude. Okay, just down. Now over. Now up. Now over. Now down.
Are you kidding me? Go away. I don't want to fight you, Winzun. Winzun. There we go. I don't need you to teach me anything, Toriel. So I gotta push all these. A mold small blocks the way. Oh, I can spare you already, too. Okay, that's easy. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
Odd.
You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this?
What?
That was the wrong direction? Okay, think I got it.
That was weird.
Was that helpful? Yes, it was. You dick. You wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. Jeez. Could have killed me. Ooh. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Isn't that nice?
You knew the mouse.
Thanks, Squeak.
The cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table.
Ew.
Well, I hope the mouse gets it one day.
It's snoring.
Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Move it with force. No. Well, do I have to? He's pretending to sleep. Are they gone yet? Move it with force. I guess so. I don't want to hurt him. Oh. Here comes Naps to block. Naps to block. Cheer. No, not flirt.
Flirt.
I'd just weigh you down.
Aww.
Oh, God. Cheer. You gave Naps to Blook a patient smile. Heh. Really not feeling up to it right now. Sorry. Cheer him again. You know, told Naps to Blook a little joke. Heh. Okay, I must be doing the right thing. Oh god, what the heck? Oh my god, I don't like this one bit. Ow! Naps to Blook. Cheering seems to have improved Naps to Blook's mood again.
Doesn't look like it.
Naps to Blook wants to show you something. Let me try. I call it Dapper Blook. Do you like it? All he wants is a friend. Wait, what did that say? Eagerly awaits your response. Cheer. Oh, gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around, but today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way.
Thanks, broski.
Naps to Blook. What's this way, then? Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. 10 golds. Leave 7 gold in the web. But it says 10 gold. What's this one? We have 18 gold in the web. I don't have 18 gold. I'm gonna buy the little one, I guess. Maybe 7 gold in the web. Yes. Some spiders crawled down and gave you a donut. Thank you. I wish I had 18 gold. Sorry. I do not. Wait. So I got a donut? Spider donut. Sounds delicious. Did you miss it? Spider bake sale down to the right. Come eat food made by spiders. For spiders. Of spiders.
Ew.
Ribbit, ribbit. Sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right. Pressing X. I think it's teaching me how to skip. Well, at least you listened to me. Actually, no. I just pressed skip. Ribbit, ribbit. I heard F4 can make you have a full screen. No way! I was trying to figure that out the whole time.
Your hand slowly goes, oh my god!
I was scared it was going to ruin the recording. I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now, a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day, you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. What do you want?
Hello?
I just realized that it has been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. Click. I thought she said don't leave, though.
I don't know. There's just one switch. So do I have to fall into one of these to find the right room? I pick this one. I choose you, Pikachu. Oh, I thought it was the right one. Oh, now it's the book. Oh. Look.
Luke's
drew near. Luke's. Pick on. Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it.
Ah!
Oh my god. Jeez. Luke's is gazing at you. Oh, I can spare him. There you go. 5 gold. I fell down a hole. Now I can't get up. Go on without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well.
Interesting.
4 naps to block. So it's this one. Is there anything in any of those other rooms? Oh, what's that? I'm gonna have to go check that room. Oops. Oh well. Damn it! Might as well press the switch while I'm here. I want whatever's in this one.
Bam! This reminds me of the game we played. I forget what it was.
The heck is that thing?
Hey.
What game?
The game with the guy that died.
I don't know what you're talking
about. We're underground and everything and in all those rooms.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
With the ghost guy. He's a ghost because he got killed and his mom was crazy.
Well, you remember the name of that while I fight this thing. Vegetoid
Kingdom. You know what I mean.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Devour. Talk. Let's talk. Plants can't talk, dummy.
You're talking right now, dummy.
Okay, so... dinner? You pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens.
Hey.
What? Oh god, he's throwing corn at me. Oh. The one where what?
Where we were playing and then you figured out it was 2-player and then we played together.
Oh, the Binding of Isaac.
Yeah.
Stupid things.
That's what this reminds me of.
It's kind of like that, I guess. I can already spare mold small. Swing your arms, baby! And he's just dancing. Oh, I can spare you too. Okay. I don't know if I should fall down all of them. I don't think there's anything else to find. I'm just gonna check these ones. Oh, there's another one of these guys. Damn it. Let's talk dinner. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens! Give me some green seed. Ooh, corn. Ah, no. Oh, I didn't get to eat it. He cackles softly. Oh, do I have to get it to be able to spare him? Yeah, yeah, eat your greens. I'll eat your freaking greens. Your carrot, your orange. Haha, I got it. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Someone's got me. See you later. Oh my god. Can't take 2 damn steps without finding someone. Don't pick on. Yeah, finally someone who gets it. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Smells like what?
What?
Smells like eye drops, did it say?
I don't know, I didn't read it. Oh, what's this? It's a switch. Press it. Nothing happened.
Interesting.
It's a switch. Press it.
Yes.
Nothing happened.
Oh.
Alrighty. Damn it. Vegetoid, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to even talk dinner with you. Yes, yes, pass your stomach. Got him.
Ha! Got him!
Press it.
If something bad's gonna happen.
Nothing happened.
Oh.
What the heck?
Oh.
Okay, so I pressed the wrong one, I'm guessing. Press the red one. Okay. This is turning out badly. You notice there was a blue switch behind the top pillar. Thanks for sharing. Yes, press it. You hear a clicking sound. I wonder what that could have been. I don't think we're gonna get much farther than the tutorial in this episode.
What are we at?
About 25 minutes. There might be an edit in there, I think. Did I have to cut something out?
Why did you do that?
I have no idea. I was asking you a question and then I got confused. Red. Yes. Red is always the answer, so the next one must be green. Oh, come on. What is it? Really, three of you? Can I spare any of you right away? No. Act. I know not to pick on you. Part of a complete rep. What the F, Rick? Okay. Books is glazing at you.
Glazing.
Oh god. Did you guys stop what you're doing? Okay, Vegetoid, talk dinner. Just dinner. Yeah, you pad your stomach. You eat your greens. Wow, I ate them. Spare. Swing your arms, baby. And he's doing a dance. Look at that little dance. Look at that cute little dance. Doesn't have a care in the world. Why didn't the bunny thing eat the carrot thing? Where is Greenie? Damn it! So yeah, did you get Toriel's name yet?
What?
Do you get Toriel's name? Do you get the joke?
No.
Toriel. This is a tutorial.
Oh. Ha ha.
You get it?
Yeah.
Ha!
Got him. These funny.
You pat your stomach. Shouldn't they both offer me some greens here? Wow, you dick. Hit me with a tomato. I mean potato. No, it was a tomato. I don't know. Oh god. This hurt needs to move faster. Oh, what did I do? Oh, I didn't want to do that. I don't care. Yes, I know they're farmed locally. Actually, that was new. I didn't know that. But whatever. I gotta take my time. Dinner. Yeah. Offer me that healthy-ass meal, you vegetable. Get me that pickle. Is that a pickle? Oh, thank goodness I got it. I took that beating just so I could get that.
That was intense.
Very. What's up here? What's down here? Which way is the right way? Oh dear. That took long. Oh, this is forward progress.
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. Hello? How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
No. Oh no, it's this way.
Rude.
It's a frog.
Ribbit.
It's between you and me. I saw Toriel come out of here with just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit. Oh, a knife. You found the toy knife. Cool. Is this like the roof? Look at that view.
What a real knife.
Why? I don't want to kill things. I'm a knife little...
Your knife, little guy.
I don't know. No one knows. Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. Aw, that's sad. Poor tree. Ooh. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. Yeah, it hasn't really been determined. Well, I could be wrong, but if this character is a boy or a girl.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It is butterscotch cinnamon pie! I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Thanks. Here, I have another surprise for you.
I'm gonna explore a bit. I wanna go explore in. Seems like the right size for Toriel. Exploring. There's some white fur stuck in the drain.
Ew.
For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. What a nice smell, too hot to eat, though. So top is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. That's okay. I didn't want to look in there again, I wanted to look here. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. Not gingerbread men. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. It's a great name. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. Yeah. It's our home that we named Home. Can I go downstairs? Okay, I think that's forward progress. I think I remember that anyway. This is it. Oh god, she's gonna rape me. A room full of your own. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Full of your
Where
own.
Where did you get full? She's patting your head.
Is something burning?
What are you doing?
Make yourself at home. What do you mean, what am I doing?
That was my thing to say.
Oh, I don't know. I got confused. Oh god, I don't want to sleep. Get out of that bed. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie.
I want to go to sleep.
An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. You're dusty. It's in this room. It's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage. You read the passage. It's Toriel.
Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bony. The rest, oh.
Similar jokes of this caliber. Tiffia. A group of wetland flowering plants, brown, commonly known as water sausages. Well.
Oh.
Room under renovations. It's you.
That was sketchy.
What is?
I didn't know what that was.
Flower seeds and broken crayons. Okay, let's go. Time to go downstairs. This episode's on long enough, and we got to get to the ending.
Ending of what?
The episode.
I think you should play upstairs instead.
Excuse me, lady? I have to go over here first. It is so hot in here. You gonna read me a book?
Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still! I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
When can I go home?
What? This is... No, this is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? No. How about the exciting snail fact? Did you know?
Sorry.
Stop! I have a chainsaw-like tongue called the radula? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here.
Sorry, Toriel, I know you want me to stay, but I gotta find my parents. I'm just a little child.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
I'm coming. You don't tell me, Toriel.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they... What?
Asgore
will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. You don't tell me. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Your voice is disappearing.
Yeah, because it's a lot. You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive.
No, Toriel, I don't want to fight you.
Toriel blocks away. Toriel, talk. You couldn't think of any conversation topics. Great. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Damn it! She's acting aloof. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Toriel, stop acting aloof. Oh, I made it! She took a deep breath. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this situation. Okay, so I'm guessing that's telling me to stop doing that. Ah, you guys are dicks! Okay, so maybe I just spare you. Yeah, that's definitely it.
Oh ho! Look at those skills.
She prepared what? Prepares a magical attack. Oh god, I don't like this magical attack. Oh, I can't just stay in one spot. Damn, I'm almost dead. Oh, I have items. I should have been healing. Ah! Yeah, I gotta heal.
Spider donut.
Monster candy. Paint the monster candy, yay. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh, you slapped me. She's acting aloof. I don't want to fight you, Toriel. Damn it. This thing's hurt a lot. What are you doing? Oh.
You already said it.
And why didn't you say it again? In the Toriel voice that we have for the play through. She takes a deep breath. Oh, that's it.
Attack or run away.
Oh, you slapped me again.
What are you proving this way?
You're not. That's why I read it, because you don't pay enough attention. Ow! I have to take another health item. Pie. Oh, maxed out. I should have saved that. Ah, this is hard.
Fight me or leave.
Or let me go.
Oh ho, that was skills close. Though. Stop it.
I don't like this attack. Ah, damn it. Takes out a lot of health.
Stop looking at me that way.
Well, stop trying to kill me, horse mommy. I guess she's a goat, not a horse.
Go away.
Rude. Oh god. Not cool. Just another thing. Spider donut. Okay, going right into them is not the thing to do. No, I have a lot of practicing to do in this game. Honestly, am I doing the right thing by sparing? Because it just repeated. Oh, she's not attacking me anymore.
I know you want to go home, but... But please, go upstairs now. I promise I would take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but... We can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult?
You're laughing at a sad thing.
I don't want to stay here, woman! Please, go upstairs. Daka. Haha. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
I miss you, Mommy. Goat Mommy.
Goodbye, my child.
Oh. She's so sad.
But if we stay, going anyways.
Well, if we stayed here, that would end the game. Not literally, but figuratively.
Oh.
Is there a save point up here? Because
We are out of time. Oh god.
What?
Clever! Very clever! You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules? You spared the life of a single person? I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die! Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? What? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. Oh god.
That's creepy.
Okay, bye. It's nice to meet you. Undertale. I love this game. By Toby Fox.
It hasn't started yet?
That was like the tutorial. That's what, but we got through it and hopefully we can find a save point. Because this is going to be the end. Save point up ahead, please. Save point. Because I can't go back to save. Oh, come on.
What?
I don't know where the next save point is, but... That stick broke. But I don't really want to do any of this stuff right now. But I guess we have to until the next save point. Did you see that?
Yeah. Can you keep moving?
Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through the gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. The lamp is shaped exactly like me. Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles.
Oh, I can't do a good Papyrus.
You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look?
No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then, I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you're not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. And get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it. Sigh. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself. Down to the bone.
Ah, I will attend to my puzzles. As for you, your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Okay, then. Okay, you can come out now. Okay, is there a save point somewhere? I'm some checkpoint or sentry station, but there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. A skeleton. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but could you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. Thanks a million, I'll be up ahead. Oh, thank goodness. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. Okay, well, I really hate to leave it there.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do, because it's just an odd spot to leave it, but we've been recording for 46 minutes.
What?
Yeah. And I wanted to keep these episodes between 30 and 45 at the max, so we're already over that. So, yeah, I love this game. I don't know if Caitlin's enjoying so far. Do you like it, though?
Yeah.
It's the best game ever. You're going to love it. It just keeps getting better. So... yep, that's the first episode of Undertale. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry for our poor voices. I'm not very good at them, and Caitlin did one.
Yeah, and you want to say I'm not good at them either.
No, you did fine. You need to keep with them. Alright, but anyway, we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, press the like button, and we will see you next time.
Bye!
Left them high.
Yeah.
Cross them high. Oh, oh, my goodness, senpai. You looking at my senpai? Yeah, you better not be looking at my senpai. Ah! Now you're not looking at my senpai, Ron. Don't look at my senpai!